When the river freezes below the waterfall, the layer of ice forms a base on which water dust falls like melting snow. It amasses in a pile that widens and grows, forming an irregular conic shape towards the end of the winter. Its size becomes tremendous. In the 1830s, already one came to admire the phenomenon. Then, towards 1880, the Sugarloaf became the place to be for the beautiful society. The beautiful society that can even, step in to quench their thirst or savor some sweets inside the comb. There was dug an enchanting grotto where everything, even the furniture, is made of ice.